Joe.
Where's Peg? Oh, she's taking a nap.
Freeze, Maddox.
Sorry, Joe. What'd you do to her? Take a look for yourself.
Just a touch of chloroform. She'll wake up groggy, but feeling fine.
What happens now?
I've grown fond of you, Joe. It distresses me to have you killed.
How do you explain my death here in the apartment?
I don't. Story goes like this. Kenneth, chloroform Peggy, you and I were kidnapped.
And I was killed heroically, saving your life,
for which I shall be eternally grateful.
And Peggy?
Peggy, I need her to testify that I was here. I mean, she tried to warn me about Kenneth. She really did.
Kenneth does the killing for you. I wanted it to all look like the work of a psychopath.
I don't think the world's going to miss Gypsy Martin or a small-time dope pusher, do you?
Why, Jerry Henderson? He was very conscientious, Joe. Unfortunately, he found out about all four girls.
Four?
I only got up to Pauline. Is that what made you suspicious?
No.
I never saw a man with two identical suitcases without a reason. I figured one of them must have had more in it than a change of underwear.
Imagine such an intricate scheme being upset by such a minor detail.
What's in them? Money? Which the girls deliver from Las Vegas, Miami, New York. Hot money, which you cool off through your brokerage firm.
Is he living? All right, let's go.
He's the man with the gun, Joe.
Make sure it's a plausible story.
Take him downtown.
Well, you sure took your own sweet time, Dan.
You said to hold up till you were sure Peggy was all right.
I said a couple of yards, not San Diego.
Well, next time, spell it out, John.
I'm sure. The police came, and they're looking after him now.
Oh, I'm so glad.
Network, seen locally on WDPN, Philadelphia, Delaware Valley. MeTV is memorable entertainment television.
Daniels, Lyndon Childs, Louise Troy, Alex Rocco. Tonight's episode, Hear No Evil.